diamonds. One day! What an honor. I don't think anything could spoil this for me. What is the meaning of this? Why are these two outside the containment area?
Holly Blue, I can explain.
No need, your clarity. Not even you could have foreseen how incompetent these amethysts are. Well, if you want something done right, you just do it yourself. You two are coming with me!
Got it!
Steven, get Greg on board.
Yes, please.
We'll handle this noise. I've been waiting to do this all day.
What are you doing? They're traitors! Destroy them!
Amethyst for life!
I'll report you to the diamonds! All of you! You'll all be shattered!
You're really gonna tell the diamonds that you allowed a band of traitorous rebels to infiltrate a highly secure facility and escape from right under your careful watch? Doesn't sound like a wise thing to do, Holly Blue.
So, do yourself a favor and keep your mouth shut.
That will be all.
Thanks so much for coming to get me. That has to be like the third craziest weekend I've ever had.
Dad, I'm really sorry I got you into all this. This whole thing started because I wanted answers.
You don't have to be sorry about a thing. I hope you found what...